Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. Today we have a very special video. We are going to be unboxing this camera and we will have a real life experience here on the field. I used to really want one of the colorful ones. I mean Mini 9 and Mini 11. However, I didn't like the fact that I had to waste one of the films to capture one frame. So I got one of the printers of Fujifilm. But I didn't like it too because it didn't give me the feeling of capturing the moment. I was just sending the photo to the printer and I was just getting the results. So I searched for another option. Then I found this camera. It has both of these functionalities that I've been searching for. It prints the picture that I take and it also doesn't print the picture that I take. It has an internal memory. You can also use a memory card to expand it to a couple of gigabytes. And its own memory is sufficient for me. You turn it on here, it makes so much noise because it's like a toy. It doesn't have real functions of real cameras. I already own one of the Fujifilm cameras, but it doesn't feel like that. Only the menu and the buttons feel like a Fujifilm camera. It has 10 lens effects and you can turn this dial and adjust it. You can choose one of these 10 lens effects and they are for creative purposes, so they're not for me. I just like the normal lens effect. I like using the film effects, which I can use on my other Fujifilm camera, and they are set by turning this dial. They're not like XT30, but It gives the feeling for beginners. It also has a place to fit the LED light that I have, and I can experiment in the dark environment too. It has two shutters, one of them is here and the other one is here. You can use whichever you like, but I didn't like the placement of the strap. It stands like this, but I also want to be able to hold it like this, but the strap doesn't let me see the screen clearly. You can print the picture by moving this thing. It feels like the old film cameras. Now let's take a few shots here and see the results together. Now I'm gonna try one of the lens effects. The first one is vignette. And I'm gonna capture the mountain around here with this effect. The next effect is soft focus, and it's really for fun. It doesn't show anything on the screen. The next one is blur. And the fifth effect is fisheye, and it can be real fun. Let's try it here. And the last five effects are color shift, light leak, mirror, and double exposure. Now I'm gonna take a picture with the mirror effect.